Ain Sufia Muhammad Jasim from Anjuman Islam, Saif Tayyab School, 6th Standard.
Hello everyone, my name is Ansari Maryam Jabbar. My school name is Anjuman Islam, Saif Tayyab Girls High School. I study in Class 6.
My name is Loda Khanta Huzaifa and I am from Anjuman Islam, Saif Tayyab Girls High School, from Standard 6.
My name is Kaneez Aisha Badruddin Sheikh from Anjuman Islam, Saif Tayyab Girls High School, 6th Standard.
Hello, my name is Safiya Ote from Anjuman Islam, Saif Tayyab Girls High School, Standard 6th.
Welcome to the first episode of Umang News Studio.
Solar mission launch in power insufficient Meghalaya. The leader of Meghalaya, Honorable K. Sangma, started a project called the Chief Minister's Solar Mission. This project is supposed to use sunlight to make electricity and help with the lack of power in the state. It's an important plan for using clean energy and making sure there's enough electricity.
Then Chandrayaan 3 into a translunar orbit. India's Chandrayaan 3 finished off the country's third lunar exploration mission, has achieved a significant milestone by entering the moon's sphere of influence. This achievement was made possible by the Indian Space Research Organization, ISRO, through a translunar injection TLI.
Antarctica sea ice is at its lowest extent ever recorded. Antarctica sea ice is at a low level of about 14.2 million square kilometers, much less than the usual extent of 16.7 million square kilometers for this time of year.
Fun facts: octopus have 3 hearts. Unlike humans, octopuses have 3 hearts, 2 to pump blood to the gills and 1 to pump it to the rest of their body. Their bluish blood carries oxygen through their bodies, helping them survive in the ocean depth.
And has since become an opportunity for left-handers to share their experiences and promote ambidexterity.
Hope you enjoy listening to the news update. Thank you for joining us. See you again with more news update.